Shadow Puppet EDU is a fun presentation tool that is listed for elementary kids, but can really be used as a resource for teachers and older kids to design and create engaging presentations in an interactive way. Don't let the name fool you. This app has nothing to do with making shadow puppets. Rather, it should be considered as a show what you know type app that allows students to easily create videos demonstrating their learning. Students can add images, videos, text, music, and narration, and then easily share with other classmates and students around the world in multiple ways. One of the things that we love most is that the users can find all the resources that are accessible within the app itself, such as images from museums, Flickr, and their own camera rolls. As opposed to students taking the time to do a Google search to find images that match what they've learned, they can search these libraries that are already in the app. Students can spend more time on the content versus finding images or getting lost finding images when they search using the wonderful primary resources contained in the Library of Congress and several other free databases right at their fingertips. We also like how the image searches are filtered to keep them appropriate. Users can also import their own photo library. Shadow Puppet EDU also incorporates Google Maps to search landmarks and geography, along with a tab that has a range of famous landmarks that children can view and insert right into their presentations. Creating presentations with the app is easy since it leads you through a simple three-step process. Let's talk about each step quickly. Step 1. Using the navigation bar on the left side of the screen, users select the pictures or images they'd like to use. Then place the selected images into the order they wish the book to follow, with each image acting as its own page. Step 2. Upon creating the layout, users can insert text and even record audio or use audio files or background music to play on each page. When recording the audio, you can also drag emoji-looking animations over the page, which will cause the animations to happen while the audio is playing. Step 3. Share. With some apps, you're limited with how to get your project off of the device. But with Shadow Puppet EDU, that's not the case. Users can share their creations by email, message, save to camera roll, but you can also just share using the link that is created within the app, which is so easy and doesn't take up any space. We love using it with Seesaw, as that is another app that can be used as a student portfolio for parents. This app was trialed in 3 third grade classes with students who had various learning styles and were at different stages in their development. Students use Shadow Puppet EDU as the tool to create their final biography presentations. Students were excited to learn and use this medium, and the learning curve was just right for them. After students had spent time researching information and making notes, they were eager to get started selecting images within the app from the Library of Congress to add to their slideshow. There is a limit on the number of images you can add, so students were forced to think about the most important events to highlight in their presentations. Users recorded their voice, which was a great feature that gave the students confidence as they created their presentations. This app was great for many things, but some highlights include learning and building technology skills that involved importing images and music, planning out key points to convey the user's messages in the slideshow, and great for working on presentation skills and confidence as they recorded their voices to narrate onto each slide. We also like how this app helps to develop speaking and presentation skills. When students are recording, they can use annotation tools to draw attention to certain aspects of the presentation and re-record if the playback is not as fluent as they would like. We love the help section of this app, which includes a video tutorial along with step-by-step directions to use for every aspect of using the app. In addition, you will find an idea section where you can filter by subject or type of an activity, and all activities are aligned to the Common Core standards, which is a bonus for teachers. Shadow Puppet is currently a free download, and it's available for iOS devices, including iPods, iPads, and iPhones. Go to our website at bridgingapps.org to see our full review.